Hello, we are the SpaceX fans and welcome to the SpaceX Show, the place where you can stay up to date with everything SpaceX. On Wednesday, SpaceX launched the Starlink 510 mission on a Falcon 9 rocket.
1-0, lift off.
The booster which launched this mission, B1077, then landed successfully for the fourth time and the drone ship just read the instructions.
Coming up in about 20 seconds will be the beginning of stage one landing burn. In preparation for touchdown on our drone ship, just read the instructions. The landing burn utilizes the single E9 Merlin 1D engine. Just starting to see that drone ship way below the rocket
stage
there.
Stage two has entered terminal guidance.
Stage one landing burn.
There's confirmation. Stage one landing burn has started in preparation for touchdown. Should be seeing those landing legs deploy soon.
Landing leg deploy. Stage one landing confirmed.
There we go. This Falcon 9 first stage has now successfully launched and landed for the fourth time. Coming up in just a few seconds is the end of the second engine burn.
The next launch we were expecting to see did not lift off on Friday, but we should see it lift off today. The SDA Tranche 0 Flight 1 mission is currently scheduled for today, April 2nd at 2:29 PM UTC or 10:29 AM EDT. We can also hopefully expect another Falcon 9 launch this coming week. The Intelsat 40E and Tempo mission is currently scheduled for Friday 7th at 4:39 AM UTC or 12:39 AM EDT. There was an article regarding the Psyche satellite which is going to be launching on a Falcon Heavy rocket. It says, NASA's Psyche mission which will explore a metal-rich asteroid of the same name is on track to launch in October 2023 after a one-year delay to complete critical testing. The launch period will open October 5th and close October 25th. Heading to Boca Chica, here's a view of sections inside Star Factory. The new building foundation work in the production yard is continuing. There was a Starbase overview document recently posted with information about the last Starship to fly, SN15. It says the final successful landing of Starship was achieved despite the loss of one Raptor engine and the loss of pressure control in the fuel subtank. There was an article posted related to a launch contract for SpaceX's Starship. It says lunar rover developer Astrolab has signed an agreement with SpaceX to transport its first rover to the moon on a future Starship flight. There is yet more promising news related to the first Starship orbital test flight. Whilst nothing solid to indicate when the launch will be, this is still a good sign. It says it appears that the marine notices for Starship's first orbital flight have been released. The daily windows run from April 6th to April 12th and open from 7:55 AM CDT until 12:10 PM CDT. A reminder that this is, of course, pending the FAA's launch license and other closures. There was a tweet from Eric Berger related to Starship and us getting closer to the orbital flight test. Musk responded and said, more than days away, but hopefully not many weeks away. The Ship 22 nose cone was seen lifted in the yard. This nose cone was also rolled away from the nose cone area. Starship 24 has now been moved back to the launch site for hopefully the final full stack of Starship soon. Here's Starship 26 at the Rocket Garden with vacuum raptors having now been installed. During the week, Booster 7 was moved back over to the launch mount to be lifted. It was later lifted by the chopsticks and placed inside the orbital launch mount for hopefully the final time. Taking a look at the Cameron County website, there is still a possible closure for tomorrow, Monday 3rd. Here's a view of Booster 9 sitting inside the Mega Bay. As always, I have to say thanks to Nick Anzuini for being out there filming the Boca Chica content. Also, thanks to the NASA spaceflight team working behind the scenes on their videos, live streams, and other space content. That's it for this episode of the SpaceX Show. I hope you enjoyed the video. If you did, make sure to hit the like button and leave a comment down below. If you want to stay updated with SpaceX info, make sure to subscribe and press the bell icon to get notified when I upload. Thanks for watching and have a great day.